Now the next question is, A is 200% more efficient than B, while A takes 60 days less than B to finish the work. In how many days will they finish the work together? A jo hai 200% more efficient hai B se, aur A ko kaam karne mein B ki tulna mein 60 din kam lagte hain. Ab hame ye batana hai ki dono milkar kaam ko kitne din mein pura karenge. So first of all, we will take the efficiency ratio of A and B. Suppose the efficiency ratio of B is 100%. Now the efficiency of A is 300%, because in the question it is clear from the question that is A's efficiency is 200% more than the B efficiency. We suppose the efficiency of B is 100%. Now the efficiency of A would be 300%. Now we will take the ratio of these efficiency, that comes out to be 3:1. This is the ratio of efficiency. As I have told you, there is an inverse relation between the efficiency and time. If we inverse the efficiency, we will get the ratio of time. That means if I inverse this ratio, that would become 1:3. This would be the time ratio of A and B, right? अभी तक हमने क्या किया, हमने suppose किया कि B का efficiency जो है वो 100% है. अब question में हमें ये बोला गया है कि A की जो efficiency है वो 200% ज़्यादा है B की efficiency से. तो इसका मतलब अगर हम B की efficiency को 100 मान रहे हैं तो A की efficiency कितनी होगी, 300. अब हमने क्या किया, दोनों का ratio ले लिया. अगर हम efficiency के ratio को reverse कर देते हैं तो हमें time का ratio मिलता है. तो अभी ये जो हमारा ratio आया 1:3, ये हमारा time का ratio आया A और B का. You can say the time ratio 1x ratio 3x, because this is the ratio of time. Now what the question says? Question says A takes 60 days less than B to finish the work. That means the time difference between these two, 3x minus 1x, that is equal to 2x. This 2x will represent the 60 days and 1x will represent the 30 days. That means if A takes 30 days to complete the work, this means B takes 90 days to complete this work, as the time taken by B is 3x and time taken by A is 1x. I repeat the question. A or B ka ratio liya humne, A or B ka ratio 300:1 ka ratio nikala, 3:1 aa gaya. Ye hamara efficiency ka ratio hai. Ab hum efficiency ke ratio ko jab reverse kar dete hain to hamare paas time ka ratio aa jata hai. To time ka ratio kya aaya, 1:3. Let's suppose it is 1x or 3x. अब हमने इन दोनों का difference ले लिया. Difference कितना आया, 2x. अब ये जो 2x है ना, ये हमें क्या देगा, ये represent करेगा 2x 60 days को, जो कि A को कम लगे हैं comparatively B. तो अगर हमारा 2x represent कर रहा है 60 को, तो x represent करेगा 30 days को. As A takes 1x days to complete the task and B takes 3x days to complete the task. That means A will take 30 days, then we will take the 90 days, right? Then now take the LCM of these two numbers. It would come out 90. This will represent the total unit of work. Divide this 90 with the work done by A. It will give you the one day work of A. Now the one day work of B is, this is the efficiency. Right, now we have to find in how many days will they finish the work together. Now the total unit of work is 90. Divide this 90 with the combined efficiency of A and B. That is 3+1, 4. It will give you the number of days in which the work is completed by A and B together. That must be equal to 22:1/2 days. हमने क्या किया, हमने A और B की efficiency का ratio लिया, उसको हमने efficiency ratio को हमने reverse कर दिया, हमें time ratio मिल गया. Time ratio हमने मान लिया 1x है, 3x है. A को अगर 1x days लगते हैं तो B को 3x days लगते हैं. इनका difference कितना है? 2x. अब question में बोला गया है कि A को 60 दिन कम लगते हैं B के comparatively. तो ये 2x है जो represent करेगा 60 days को, इसका मतलब 1x जो है represent करेगा 30 days को और 3x represent करेगा हमारा 90 days को. और हमने क्या किया, अब ए काम को कर रहा 30 दिन में, बी काम को कर रहा 90 डेज में, टोटल वर्क निकाल लिया. एफिशिएंसी हमें पहले से ही पता है और हमने क्या किया, टोटल वर्क को डिवाइड कर दिया एफिशिएंसी से और हमारे को ये नंबर ऑफ डेज देगा जिसमें काम कंप्लीट हुआ.